I never thought after 73 years I'd be here again, looking down at this dry dock. And when you look at it, I forget how big it was. We must have set sail in the very early hours of the 6th or even the 5th. And then we set off for Normandy.